so now we're down into the heavy sludge, so we can't just keep the hose buried, it won't pull it. So we've gone to sipping, allowing some air to pass through also. Let's go see what the back is holding. Okay, so we finished up here. Took us about 40 minutes to pump a 1,000-gallon septic tank. Not the best time, but not the worst time. We'll come over here and see how much oil we would have left on the ground in 40 minutes of pumping. Way too much oil. Both the secondary and the oil muffler were drained just prior to offloading my truck. This is what's happening while we offload. It's blowing oil all over the side of my truck